Hi everyone, my name is Apajit Kaushal. I'm working as a project manager for Hitachi Rail STS India Private Limited. Recently, we have delivered Hitachi Rail STS India's first metro project, that is the Kolkata East-West Metro Corridor, which runs from Salt Lake Sector 5 to Howrah Maidan. The project aims at delivering or providing the people of Kolkata the safest and the fastest way to travel from the IT hub, that is the Salt Lake Sector 5, to the commercial or the economical hub, that is the Howrah sector. The project was delivered in a record time of 19 months as against to the multiple projects, metro projects that have been delivered over a normal period of 3 to 4 years. The Kolkata Metro Rail project addressed few of the challenges that were being faced by the people of Kolkata for a very long time. The first and the foremost being the traffic congestion on the road. We also addressed the environmental pollution issue, which was affecting physical and mental health of the people or the citizens of Kolkata. By leveraging Hitachi's OT and IT expertise, we have replaced the previously recommended distance-to-go system with Hitachi's state-of-the-art CBTC, that is the communication-based train control system. This enables semi-automatic operation in compliance with grade of automation level 2. We strengthen the CBTC solution with automatic train supervision and computer-based interlocking subsystems for maximum safety. Finally, we also delivered 11 number of telecom systems, providing an entire gamut of facilities like CCTV coverage, access control, passenger information display, passenger announcements, easing the lives of both the operators and the commuters. Hitachi CBTC technology has helped the metro operators in significantly reducing the operational failures and the maintenance costs, provide passengers with maximum safety and security by interfacing other systems like tunnel ventilation systems, platform screen doors, building management systems, and the fire protection system. In addition, the grade of automation at level 2 allows headway regulation for running more trains during peak hours and timetable management for punctual services. Kolkata Metro will enable seamless connectivity across major hubs of the metro city, Howrah, Sialdah, and Sector 5. It will cut down the travelling time for passengers from 45 minutes to a flat 10 minutes. Further, the CBTC equipped signalling system will assure that a train is available after every 1.5 minutes, thereby enhancing the travel experience and improving the quality of life for millions of commuters. Through this project, Hitachi has played an important role in reducing environmental pollution. Hitachi has also created immense opportunities for sustainable, economic, industrial, and commercial growth of the region, thus boosting the society's social, environmental, and economic values. We feel proud to have contributed to government's Digital India and Smart Cities mission and building a robust mobility infrastructure for a progressive and sustainable society. By providing a green, safe, and reliable public transport solution to millions of commuters, Hitachi Social Innovation is powering good